The traffickers packed around 2,515 kilograms of cocaine into a container full of pineapples that was shipped from Costa Rica to Spain. Spain's civil guard located the container upon arrival in the Spanish port of Algeciras, but allowed the drug to be transported to Madrid. Police tailed the traffickers and arrested four people after the shipment arrived in Madrid.